Hello, and welcome to this Hurricane Electric presentation on IPv6 Quad A Records, Understanding IPv6 Forward DNS Basics. The Quad A record is the forward DNS entry for an IPv6 address in a zone file. It is not case sensitive and can be entered using the full length address or in shorthand notation with double colons. At the bottom of this slide, we provide two examples of this from a bind zone file using the full length address or shorthand notation. Looking up the record, under Linux, you can use dig, host, or nslookup. With dig, it will by default give you full output. If you simply just want it to report the answer to your query, use plus short. With host, you specify the type of record with dash t. With nslookup, to specify the record, you use dash type equal, and then the type of record. So, for example, dig the quad A of ipv6.he.net. And if you wanted it simply as the answer, you add the plus short flag, and there's simply the answer. With host dash t quad A ipv6.he.net. There you see it reports the hostname and what IPv6 address it has. With nslookup dash type equal the quad A ipv6.he.net, and there you can see it goes out to the name server that you're configured to do lookups against and finds the quad A record. Any questions, feel free to contact ipv6@he.net. Thank you.